Micah 6:6-8. Micah. What shall I give to the Lord? What kind of offering should I give him? Is it calves? Is it rams? Is it olive oil? Is it firstborns? No. The Lord has taught us what is good. This is what he requires from us, to love mercy and to walk humbly with him. Micah 6:6-8.